So, route 5, huh? But first... Whoa! Look, I cannot go there anyway. We really didn't explore this area. So, I'm just gonna go for a quick search. Nothing too special. Yeah. No cards. No. All right. So shotgun should be here always. Okay, let's look. Yeah, I know. Five. Chill. That away. Why is my silencer not attached? Nani? So I managed to go through all the bullets, almost all the bullets of the revolver. Nothing here. Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, here first. Ooh. Hidden area? I hear a generator somewhere. There you go, that's cool. Hi man, hi Emilio. How's it going? Been having a great day? There you go. Okay, canister. Nothing here on the ATMs. Well, it's not an ATM, but whatever. There's something there. Oh, it was shining. Under it, like here. Oh well. Yes. Okay, let's turn off the light. Just in case we get some humans here.
Okay, progress.
Alright. So. I'm guessing that we have to go through there, so. Let's give this a quick search here. Ooh, okay. Yes, please. Nothing inside. See, that was worth it. One shotgun ammo is like a jackpot in survivor mode. What? Oh, Okay. Okay. I was very surprised because I didn't know that they could just... Well, it makes sense that they could just jump over. But I haven't seen them do it so far. So yeah, that's cool. Alright. Let's just get this. We'll go over there in a minute. Ah. Yeah. Not this again, okay. All right, let's go for it. I could use get a trap bomb though. The fuck indeed. Why do they do this? Well, a lot of fucked up reasons. I saw that ladder and I will go to her. I'll go to the ladder. But first... So I'm pretty sure that's the way out. So I'm just gonna go through that ladder, see where it leads. Oh shit. Didn't even notice this one at the first. Oh, he fucked up his neck. Well, of course he would. Mm-hmm. Carry. Huh. Interesting.
Damn it. There's some good stuff in there.
Oh, okay. Where could it be? Interesting. Am I missing something? Like... Something like this? Really? Okay. Apparently you cannot use that. Can I jump? Just a small jump. Nope. Okay. I'll find another way.
Okay.
I don't see. A way in. Oh. All right. Stop caring. Yeah, that's it. Now if I need to get another one at least. Yeah, that's it. Oh, there's even a brick here. Catch it. There you go. Cool. Parts, bottle, and I'll be opening this. So alcohol there. So I have three medkits. So let's just do another one of these. Yes, please. See? What? Okay. Didn't even notice this one on the floor. Simon, hope you never read this note. I hope I can crumple it up, burn it, and then end when you return to us. It's been, I don't even know how many hours since you left. I went out to look for you, and these hooded people spotted me. They shouted at me, called me a sinner, then started shooting. I ran back in and barricaded the door. All I can hear is the rain, but I'm worried that they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely paralyzed. I'm sorry I got so sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know how much I love you. Please come back. I'm so scared. Paige.
Man.
Sour. Card. Shift. Oh, pretty average then. Cool. All right. I heard a noise. Did anything spawn?
There we go.
Yeah, they're over there. Hmm. Oh, I shot the third time. And it turned invisible. That's a new power. I haven't seen that one before. Oh, the collectible is already here. Wait, what? Didn't I load the game? Is it still there? And the card part, apparently. Yeah, they're here. Okay. Only because there's a runner in there. Yeah, I get it. Okay. There's more of them there. Okay. I did dodge though. Doesn't matter. Just needs to stop me enough for enough time. Oh, it's gonna go put me up there again. Come on. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna fucking kill them. Okay. Now they didn't care. Like sleeping or something.
Damn it.
All right, let me try to pick up my trap. Oh, I can do a bit more noise. Ooh. Really? I hit him in the hand. Okay. Document? Well, I didn't want to waste the arrow, but fuck it. I was pretty sure it was going to his head. Even then, it's not guaranteed that I would have the arrow back still. Would have been nice, you know? Okay. Same one, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. More stuff. Yes, please. Crafting bench. Or, well, working bench would be very helpful right now. Nothing here? No. I'll be able to go up there maybe. And then go through here. Seems like a good place for a trap. To get someone in. Oh, supplies to get someone in and then they're fucked, you know? We're probably gonna have to go through here, so let me search that area. Or through here. I'm probably gonna have to try to open this and it's not gonna let me.
Denied.
Yeah. Alright, let me see here first. Anything inside? No.
So much for following the street. in there.
Shit, I'm gonna have to save because I don't know where the game wants me to go. And that's the problem with this game, as in I never know which one is gonna put me in a position that I won't be able to come back. So let's go through here first. Oh Jesus, sorry.
Let's see what they got in here.
Canister. Full on alcohol again. Yeah, I'm full on these ones. See, I really cannot, can't even pick it up. Even the binding, the rag. Yeah. Ooh, I can pick one of these. Listen mode, hold breath, craft morale, yeah. If I need, I will spend, you know, one of the Molotovs soon. And after I spend it, I'll be able to just pick them up. Scary. Beam binding. Let's see if this opens up. It does not. That one, it's not gonna let me, but it looks like it's easy, you know, just to pass through it. Okay, let's go for door number one. Raccoon coming out of here? No. Nice. No pills in this bathroom? Something's wrong. Something jumping out of there as soon as I finish crafting something here. Oh shit! And now I'm fucking dead. I fucking knew it. The moment that they opened the door and that thing rang, the thing rang. That thing made noise. I was thinking somebody's gonna prepare for an ambush or something. Oh, and I start here? Fuck's sake. I knew they were in that door. Okay.
Shit.
Isaac, go to hell!
We're not going back!
No, dodge, bitch!
Alright, alright, just take it easy.
No, fuck you.
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
So they all hit here. That's smart. Ooh, nice.
Could be useful.
New upgrade branch, explosives. Nice. Explosive arrows. Damn. Trap mines. Good. Molotovs. Hey Melissa, I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us after all. We're moving on from the safe house at first light. I've stalled the others as long as I could, but Isaac has to be looking for us by now. The fate of the last group of deserters is still fresh in our minds. The plan is still to head south and see if those rumors are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over Isaac's fanaticism any day of the week. Remember who you were. We were. The wolves took us in, but they're not our people. I really wish they had left the stadium with us. Hope you still do.
Ugh. I thought it was a wolf.
No? Okay. Just making sure I have nothing else for me to pick up. All right. So, very good. This is even better. Okay, thank you.
careful.
Actually, let me go downstairs first. Pick up those things that I couldn't.
Let's see what they got in here.
I think that was it. Doesn't matter. I have them now. Lol. Huh. Can I get a second ambush? Okay, I guess that's it then. Wait. Oh. Star sign. Oh, it's the avatar. Okay, we can try all of these, right? We'll try the last one though. 10, 24, 13.
This is pointless.
Oh, shit. All right. Let me just check it anyway. Ten, eight, 13. Okay, sure. Let's try that one. Oh. Okay. And this was a rack. Okay.